guys, it's the morning after the first live video session we did together. I hope you liked it, but I have a few little video tweaks I wanted to do with it, and I wanted to see what you thought. First off, if you guys like it and you want to do it again, like say every month, every other month, every 3 months, whatever, put it in the comments and let me know. Second off, Verica, who's one of my like most favorite followers, I really, really love her. She had a fantastic, absolutely fantastic idea, okay? And I think it's worth looking into, and I think it's really a good idea. I was like really overwhelmed yesterday because I had like, you guys were wanted me to find all your relatives, but more than that, I had like a ton of people behind me. Tons of ghosts all around me saying, I want to talk to this one, I want to talk to that one, I want to talk to this one. And it was really overlapping and all these voices in my head. As more and more people came, more and more ghosts came. And some of them were not even relevant to you guys. And it got really weird. Unless one of you guys knows a like 250-year-old woman who died of cholera, because she came up to me and said, pray tell, do explain to my mother that I am quite well now that the cholera, whatever, something like that. And so unless one of you owns a woman who died of cholera, like 1860 or something, I don't think she belonged here. So, you know, and I had stuff like that I had to sort through after a while. You know, at first everyone was like, yes, I belong to this one, I belong to that one. And then next thing you know, I have people here who I don't think they all belonged, and I had to sort through all this energy. And plus all the energy from you guys. And every time I tried to read things, sometimes it popped me out of my zone. It was a bit overwhelming at times. So I hope I did a good job. I hope you guys liked it. I did as best that I could with all these distractions. But she had a really good idea. And I think it's going to work. If you guys want to... Wow, light came out. If you guys... That's always a good sign. If you guys want to do this again, what we could do... is you guys who have really, you know, really want to contact somebody, email me first. Now, the way to email me is go on my About page. Down the bottom is a thing that says email business or something like that. Click there and then you can email me and send me an email of who you want to talk to and why and all that stuff. And I will get that. And so I will know who to contact on the other side and get them sort of lined up ahead of time, you know, like, so I have who I need to talk to and who on this side I need to talk to, so I can kind of get the ducks in a row. And then after we sort of get that sorted out, then we can kind of go for the free-for-all, all right? And maybe that way the energy will be up and the energy will be clear and I won't be like, wah! You know? And so we can go that way. And it does sound like a really good idea if we're going to go forward with this. So please put in the comments if you want to do this again. Put in the comments if you think it could be, if it could work like monthly, bi-monthly, tri-monthly, tri-monthly. Should we try monthly? I don't know. It's really intense with all, you know, so let me know. And anybody who was there and enjoyed it, please subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Tell your friends, let everybody know. I'm really excited. You guys were all awesome. Every one of you was really nice. Every one of you was really respectful. I'm really proud of you guys. I love you guys. And I'll see you later. Okay? Oh, and tell your friends to subscribe, okay? Love you guys. Bye.